My name is Abhay and in this video I will show you how to insert delta symbol in Word on your MacBook Air or MacBook Pro. Let's get started. In the first method, go up to the insert option, click on equation and then type INC and press spacebar on your keyboard to enter the delta symbol. Next method is also easy, just go to the insert option, click on equation again, and here you will see under the equation tab the delta symbol. In the third method, go up to the insert option, this time click on advanced symbols, and here is the delta symbol available. Just click on it and the symbol will be highlighted with the blue color. Then click on insert to insert the symbol. Fourth method is a shortcut. Just press Option plus J on your keyboard to enter the delta symbol. In the fifth method, press Control, Command and Spacebar to open this symbol dashboard. And now you can type delta and you can insert the delta symbols according to your requirement. If this video solves your problem, comment below and let me know. And don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any new useful tips and tricks like this. See you again in the next video.